The following is a non-profit, fan-based production. Tower of God is owned and created by SIU and the Naver Corporation. Please support the official release.
Did you hear? Lady Maria was chosen as the princess this time.
I knew she would be. So the power is all hers now, huh? Then what happened to Mr. Aguero?
Well, his sister wasn't chosen. So it's obvious. He'll be kicked out to somewhere else in the tower.
Too bad. He was really smart. But isn't he a little scary?
He acts like he knows everything at such a young age. I get goosebumps just by looking into his eyes.
Yeah, I know. They're a little unpleasant, those eyes.
So it's his fate to be abandoned by the Lord. Shouldn't he give up on going up the tower? Trash!
Yeah.
Garbage!
It's a
pity.
How could a dragon
garbage? There has to be honors crawling around.
Mr. Aguero crawled
just because his sister
can't imagine like that.
We'll be thrown away anyway.
But did you hear the rumor?
What rumor?
Princess Maria and Mr. Aguero are.
My little Aguero. Aguero, listen to me. I lost the fight. Now remember what I say, Aguero. From now on, there can't be any mistake in what we do. Don't listen to anyone. Don't trust anyone. Only walk through the paths that are best for us. If not, we all die. I'm sorry. I'm very sorry. It's all my fault. My Aguero. I'm really sorry, Aguero. Sorry. I'm sorry. Sorry.
Nice to meet you, regulars. My name is Hansung Yu, your next test administrator. Usually, I'm just a test supervisor on Evankel's floor, but this time, I will be directly in charge of this test.
Nice to meet you.
This time, the test is simple. Do you see all these doors behind me? Within 10 minutes, find the real door and open it.
Huh? Find the real door? Amongst all those?
Yes. Isn't it really simple? Here are 12 doors in total. Among them, find the real door that will take you outside. If you find the real door and open it, you will pass this test. However, if you don't find the door in 10 minutes and give up, you'll fail, and if you open a wrong door within the 10 minutes, you will die.
Die, you said?
The scream that we heard outside was...
Then what is the secret to finding the real door?
Show it to us!
There aren't any more hints.
What? How can we find the real door without any hints? Hey, say something! What is all this?
Well then, the test begins.
Hey, you! Are you nuts?
Say something,
what can
please.
We do without any information?
Yeah, that's unfair!
Why are all the tests like this?
Damn, what now?
I'm not
How can we find the real door without any information?
That's annoying! Look at my ring!
Let me think again. It's a test. They can't have us choose a door without any hints. There are 12 doors. There's a 10-minute time limit. There is one real door amongst those that will lead us out. If we can't find the door in 10 minutes, we're dead. And if we choose the wrong door, we all die. He made it clear that there are no more hints. Which means he already gave us some sort of hint before that. What was that hint? He only told us the time limit. Can it be that the hint is hidden, not in his words, but in this place itself? But there aren't any hints. A clock?
This time, there is a smart one. But, I'm sorry to tell you this. This test can't be completed with a brain alone.
Clock? Why is there a clock? The pocket works as a timer. Besides, except for the stuff in the doors, the only thing left in this room is that clock.
Think! The teams that didn't scream all passed the test in 4 to 5 minutes.
Is the time really the hint? Is that guy said?
Whatever is in there, it should be completed in 5 minutes.
Why should I be blinded by his words? The time limit is 10 minutes. It makes no sense to finish the test in 5 minutes. However, the existence of that clock does bother me. Now we have around 7 minutes left, so if he was right, we should have two. I shouldn't think of his words. Don't trust anyone, just his words.
Thank you.
I'm sure I can
find the hint.
Where is the hint?
Don't trust anyone.
Don't trust anyone.
What are you doing?
Don't you see? I'm opening the door!
Stop!
That crocodile! What has he done?
Damn crocodile! What are you doing? Why did you open the door?
What? There are no hints. Then isn't it obvious? To guess?
We're doomed now.